the best thing about going. Personally, I can't juggling between having my work done, having enough sleep, have a social life, and also taking care of my bills. So I dedicate one day out of the month to just running errands. So I thought it'd be fun to take you guys with me.
We're heading to the post office first because I own way too much to call myself a minimalist, so I've been selling my stuff online.
But I actually never thought about how time consuming it is to actually go to a post office and to mail them out. So if you have any better ways to do it, please let me know.
This is a very cute post office in East Village. It's like a stationery store plus USPS.
Sherry texted me to see if I'm close by. Apparently there is an influencer event today, so you can take me as a plus one.
The best thing about going to an influencer event is when you are not the influencer, so I'm just here for the freebies. And she got to do all the work.
Free drinks. Yeah.
Free drinks?
Thank you to Sherry, I get to see the glamorous life of an Instagram influencer. I had a lot of fun, I also got a free lipstick. It's their new product, I think it's called Brush Filler. I think park like this is the reason why New York has so much energy.
I'm currently reading Trick Mirror by Gia Tolentino. She wrote some of the best essays on female topics. And in one of her essays, she said, mainstream feminism has also driven the movement towards what's called body acceptance, but you have to have a beautiful face in order to be accepted. So things are progressing, but still far from ideal. We have hardly tried to imagine what it might look like if our culture could do the opposite, de-escalate the situation, make beauty matter less. How powerful is that? And that's why I think we should read more Fran Lebowitz. She's rocking her own style. She's not following any beauty standard and she's so liberating and knowledgeable. And that's what I want for my life.